Bon dia. I am Roman Barba, a Hewlett-Packard engineer working with the development of HP latex printers. And today we are going to talk about wrapping. Wrapping with films printed with HP latex technology. And we'll talk about applications like vehicle wrapping. We'll also talk about object wrapping. And we'll also talk about wall wrapping. Wrapping is done with vinyls, self-adhesive vinyls, very thin self-adhesive vinyls like this one over here. They are known as cast vinyls with a very special adhesive that facilitates a lot the installation. It's a vinyl that reacts very well with heat in order to have very good installations even on round surfaces. These vinyls are the ones that we are going to print with HP latex printers, and just afterwards we are going to laminate these vinyls with this type of film laminate, which is going to give more protection, but also it's going to facilitate the installation and the removal of this material. HP latex is the technology for wrapping, and there are two big reasons for that. One great reason for the one who prints, one great reason for the one who installs. So let me clarify that. So whatever comes out of the printer is already dry. And that means that this is ready to be laminated with a film laminate like this one, as opposed to other technologies like EcoSolvent, where whatever comes out of the printer needs to be dry for at least one day in order to let all the solvents to go away and not trap the solvents during the lamination process. What is the advantage, the great advantage for the one who installs? Well, HP latex inks are very flexible. And being water-based inks, they don't affect the material, and therefore the material is not like a chewing gum. HP latex inks preserve the nature of the vinyl, and therefore it's easier to install. Let's take a look at the flexibility of HP latex inks when combined with this type of cast vinyls. It's amazing, isn't it? Vehicle wrapping is not that easy application, but let me show you a very easy wrapping of a wall. Hopefully all this was interesting to you. Have a great day.